Yo.
Thanks, buddy.
Welcome.
I shot that man, he exploded.
Do it more.
Yeah, I shot a sticky bomb at him and he exploded as a sticky bomb when I chucked. So it's pretty
Kevin.
awesome. That's like a double team fucking kill, that was. That was awesome. They're hiding like little bitches.
Oh shit. Secondary power relay. Don't tell me what to do.
Well, new guy.
Ah.
We put our left hand.
Alright, there's guys, remember, so it might be worth killing them and then picking up this thing.
Okay, I'm ready for
Or not!
Operation Get Behind the Darkies.
Good.
Where am I taking this?
Upstairs.
Preferably after we've killed the guys.
Oh, Jesus.
It just comes up my screen, on fire. Like, no shit.
That's not something I noticed. Thank you, game.
Stuck on the door.
Well, get unstuck. And undoored. I don't know.
Oh, that man's more tough than I expected.
Then move forward a bit. Okay.
Let's try to get around it. There we go.
Just gonna walk there like a badass.
Like, but you're not.
Fucker.
Walk there like a what?
A badass.
Ah. Do you know, at that exact moment, my headset was low on battery, so it just does like a 4 beeps or so. Just boop, boop, boop. See, I'm gonna walk there like a boop, boop, boop.
Motherfucking badass.
Yeah. So, my headset knew it was an expletive, you said.
Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Yeah, boy.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, get to work in the control room now.
Right, remember where Ben is, and then top left. And then, no, top right and then top left.
Yeah, where Ben is, and then it's top left, isn't it?
From where you're looking,
and then it's
no,
left.
Top right.
No, it's top right in front of me, isn't it?
Top right from where you are. They come from next to the elevator, then the other side of the elevator, the one that you're thinking of, and then the elevator.
I was standing by this door the last time we did this mission.
Even give Ryan a meal.
Oh, Ryan, where the fuck are you?
It's right underneath you.
No.
Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
Go, Sentry Turret, go! Lay down. And then I need to hop over. And then, right hand side of the room. Really? And then left hand side of the room,
Who's left?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, that man.
Like the whole room, man.
Oh, there's an elite already.
There's two.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
Yeah, I spotted that. Heal.
Get quite a lot of time to assemble for that one though. It's a good thing, because it's pretty much underneath us.
Hang on, hang on. That sentry turret right in front of it. Okay. Sentry turret's gone. I'm in a bad place.
There's you, they're right, they come up right next to me.
Big fucker, that's the problem, but we need to get rid of the little guys because they run around quicker. It's just one left now, Chris. It's just pretty much you now. Ah!
How about the little guy? Going up the line,
yeah. Yeah.
It's because I headshot him. How dare you?
I flashed him and he's a bit stunned at the. Okay, there you go. Ow! Come on! Yeah! See what we got this time then.
That's that armor, that's the main thing, isn't it?
Yay! They got an M9!
I've got another extended magazine. Gravy.
Ah, again.
There's always one.
This happening before.
What? Loading spear?
Yeah.
Yes, because you weren't here last night. Looks like the power grid is a lot more stable.
Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here. Ryan, Ben, there's a box down there normally.
Yeah, it was the last time that I got fuck all from it. How do you slide down?
You don't, you jump.
Oh shit. I just like
messed
my head.
I can't access it.
Bastards have deactivated it.
No, we did it last time. I got it when me and Ryan and Ben did it.
Yeah, it must be like a random one. Because I've seen some that you can't activate as well before.
Okay, I went past the ladder. Ryan, we're inside each other. What are we doing? Again?
What the fuck?
Ryan's going back down. Bye, Ryan.
Yeah, but I tried to go back up and then I slid down really fast. I was like,
Ben, you have been chosen. You are the sacrifice. Oh, you're bulletproof. I'm gonna go.
That's embarrassing.
Maybe it wasn't you. Ryan, you have been chosen.
Tyrant suppressor.
Well, where'd you get that? I want a suppressor. Why can't I have a suppressor? Oh. Your turn.
suppressor would be quite useful for you.
Huh?
I'm just telling you to shut up.
Bring me in. Do you want to get me stuff? It's too far away.
So that's that one, isn't it? Yeah.
Definition of that one is...
That one? Yeah, I know.
Is it waypoint in everyone?
Nope.
Nope. What, just me?
Well,
if you do it, Stephen, you can send a waypoint.
I'd love to. What are you on about me waypoint?
The Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. Unless you want to go back to base first.
I'm all good. You guys all good?
I'm 43 out of 46.
So it'd probably be best for you to go back to base, right?
Yeah.
I'll set a checkpoint anyway, because we can find our way back to the base. As is.
Pretty sure it's on the way. Yeah, it's pretty much on the way.
You have some new clothing. None of it is interesting. How many hats have you got now, Chris?
I don't know.
I have like 4 jackets.
I can't remember. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got 10.
10 hats. Let's see your hat, man. No.
I have 10 jackets as well, so I can, mix and match.
You got a hat for every outfit. Like Ryan with his outfit for every car. Are you working in
September? I don't know. I need 2 scarves.
Actually, a Friday and a Monday would be
bank
holiday.
Okay, now we're good. Hello.
Hi.
By the power invested in me, by the law of pineapples. I like you. You can stay.
What was the weather that we had in this? Oh, wasn't it like nearly a blizzard?
Yeah, it was a full-on blizzard.
Nighttime blizzard. That was really, really cool.
That was pretty. Wait, is that Preston? Oh no, he's white. God damn you.
Steve, can you do me a favor and just climb over that ambulance again? It's completely out of the ambulance, but it has been.
Okay.
It's just completely wrong. Oh, it does. Oh, that's quite cool. Put suspension on the car.
Okay.
I hadn't noticed it. I really like the stupid little details in games.
It's nice. It's nice when you spot it.
I'm stuck.
I am also stuck. No. I can't move backwards either. I can't move backwards. Oh, I got it. So this game needs to be fixed at certain points.
Only if you're an idiot. Where are you going?
I don't know where. All right.
Yeah, I just saw a gun floating. Oh, I still see a gun floating.
Well, Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. There we go. This tunnel is a major supply.
If you attach a mod to a gun, you take it off?
Yes, you can take it off.
Yeah. So you don't actually lose them.
No, if you sell your gun, you sell the attachments if you don't take them off.
Yeah. But I always move it onto the gun I'm using.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Ben's just got a gun floating around him for some reason.
I also do cannot see what you're on about.
On this game, does it seem to be any penalty for having a suppressor?
No, it's like there's no loss of accuracy or range or anything, is it? It's pretty cool.
Oh, that's good.
The gun stays exactly the same, but silent.
Saved the screenshot, I'll send it to you another one.
I was going to say, on mine, he looks perfectly fine.
So weird when you get games that do that. It's like when I played Kane and Lynch Dog Days with my mate over online, and that did weird shit, like Lynch or whoever was the other player on my game would be spinning around and on his knees spinning around shooting people. That'd be so fucking weird, and some people wouldn't spawn in on other people's games, so you get shot by people you couldn't see. I was like, what the fuck is going on? We managed to complete it with that shit going on.
Damn it, you could change where you are.
We're all at the Lincoln Tunnel now. We're sort of surrounding it.
Just started something else, so I've just spawned into that.
Yeah, the one you've now spawned into is where we're heading.
Hello.
Hello.
Captain Benito is
requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they can put this whole thing underwater.
Yeah. Stop those assholes. We don't need no shit here.
I thought that said hot enter, tunnel closed. I feel I misread that sign.
Yeah, they're bad guys.
That is a lot of bad guys. Right, when I say toaster. 3. 2, 1, toaster.
I'm not in position.
Ah, well. You could have said that before we started shooting.
Before you said toaster, yeah.
I mean, I gave you a 3-second countdown. If you couldn't say no between those 3 seconds, then you don't deserve to be in position. Have we just got... Oh, no, we've got to reach the security center. There is one man on the opposite side of this fence. He's dead now. What did you all go after him?
Yeah.
I think that guy's got a sniper. Oh, two snipers. Two snipers.
Definitely.
Yeah. Ryan, what the hell is your character doing?
What do you mean?
I was going to say, you just kind of stopped in the middle of two cars.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Yeah, that's not the best place.
I hardly got hit either. That's the funniest
bit.
Yeah,
I know. I found that quite weird. It's like your guy was sat there and he wasn't getting any health taken off him. Fine.
I was shooting at the same time.
Oh, in my game, you were facing the other way.
Oh, I wasn't facing the other way. Because I killed one of the, or highly damaged one of the snipers with a headshot. Is everyone loading or is it just me?
No, mine's not loading. I'm running.
I've probably been booted then.
The box up here.
Oh, there's lots of things.
Huh? It just respawned me at the tunnel entrance again.
Just come back. How did you get up there, Chris?
You know the green lines?
Oh, okay.
Go up the ropes.
Try not to go too far, because...
That's alright, we'll wait here. Well, we will.
Got no idea what... Got absolutely no idea what I did it.
Ooh, I got heavy duty pads. I'll equip them.
I got a tactical vector.
I've got no idea why it did it, but I was in the middle of fighting, and then next thing I know, it spawned me back. No, you're not even that far away.
No, we wait.
Oh, my gun.
Oh, yeah. At least someone did.
Two of us did.
Looks like he's being shot because he's already started the new fight.
That's fine. If he dies, he dies.
Idea.
Yes, we did. A beanie.
That's what, I'm wearing a.
I forgot what they call it.
I got a modern cool jacket.
Oh, okay. I got a cool tricolour.
Right, let's wait for them, Ben.
Sorry, we were talking fashion.
Let me look at my jacket.
Okay, sorry. I'll be back.
I don't think Ben can hear us. I'm not sure. I haven't heard him for a little while.
My new jacket.
I don't like it.
Stevie's. No, I don't like it either.
Oh, hello.
He's.
He went kaboom.
I'm still waiting for Chris.
No, I was running and didn't realise they were there, and they saw me. Oh, there's a bomb. Could you disarm it quicker? Can I poke you? Can you disarm it quicker? Hostiles inbound on your position. Ah, well, this is going to be another wave thing for 3 minutes.
That's fine.
I'm coming.
Where they come?
You guys check up there, because there's only one tiny little passage back here, and I don't even know if anyone can come down here. That's too close, they're sealed off, we're fine.
I won't go too far away, Ben. It's quite far away.
Yeah, I know. What? Yeah. Over to you.
Thank you. I was reloading at that stage.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
We noticed that, mate. Using you for cover, Ben.
Can you shoot through Ben? Shoot.
I can shoot around him, but I can't shoot through him. Yeah.
Oh no, he's incendiary, isn't he?
Yes. tight rope, man. Well, he was. Okay. He might have been bad, but he's not anymore.
Oh, there they are. Run! Ah. Wasn't worth it, there's only pads.
Clear out tunnel. There's no one here. Where's she going?
Right down there, Steven.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill, they get what they want.
Hey, Dad.
Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
What's that? Didn't feel particularly close to me. Damn, that was close.
Hey. Interesting.
What?
My game's broke. Well, everyone's dead, aren't they? Move a bit, Ryan. Move to the left, like, just, more. Okay, right, I don't know if I'm going to be able to capture it in a picture. That should do it. But on my game, there's gunshots just coming out of the... Also, I'm broadcasting this, so I have footage as well. It's just, like, there's, like, it's hitting parts of the ground as well, and there's, like, it looks like it's hitting the ground. It's quite weird.
Did you get mine as well?
No.
He's been carrying on the game.
It doesn't hurt me though, I can stand right in front of it and I'm not taking any damage. Although, there is a shitload of bullets in the barrier now because of it.
Now we have to protect someone.
Okay.
Also, there was an explosion. I don't know where anyone is.
I'm still just behind you, Chris.
Oi, dickheads.
We've got to protect someone and survive the assault, but not got half the squad.
Oop, I got a soda.
Always good.
You did the same thing as me, Steve.
Yes, I did. What's in here? Okay, the chest. I got outdoor gloves. What?
I got an RPK-74.
Oh, what? And I got gloves. How fucking glovely. Yeah, you got guard gloves. Oh, I threw a grenade at myself. top right.
Ow. And left.
Ah! Shit, Ryan, look out. I got him. Welcome.
He doesn't seem to want to poke his head out.
No. Hang on, I'll go around.
Okay.
Never mind.
I'll go around. Oh, okay.
Take out the leader. He has a sniper. He has friends.
Arsenal.
I'm in a very bad place.
Yes, you are.
Hi, guys. Well, that went well. A lot of elite. Oh, goodbye, elite. I wouldn't call this mission complete just yet.
I thank you, my guys, thank you, and the people of New York.
Oh, we've got videos.
I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
I have 10 new items. A police M4 that's worse than my current police M4.
Yeah, that happens.
I got some nervous. Oh, I got a classic AK-47.
I now have 2 magnums.
When you absolutely positively have to take out every motherfucker in the room. The AK-47.
I saw one that said C4. When you absolutely have to take out everyone included in the room.
Agent, we recorded a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals.
Never heard that one.
I like that. That was good. It was just a piss take of that.
Oh, okay.
I liked it. When you absolutely have to take out everyone, including the room.
And yourself, I'm assuming.
Well, you don't have to be in there when it goes off, to be fair.
Only if you're a very bad demolition man.
I was going to say, most of them get out before they detonate. If you want to stay in and detonate, it's fine. It won't really matter that much. Not for very long, anyway.
C79 scope, 3.4 times zoom.
I like how you can see everyone's trails on the map.
Huh? What do you mean? Walked.
You can see where everyone's walked.
Ah. On the map. So you can. That's quite cool.
You could draw some weird pictures if you tried.
I can guarantee you someone's drawn a penis.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, yeah.
Oh, okay, I'm getting... a few.
Of course it is. Of course fucking of course. Got me a classic foul.
I'm gonna go back to the base, see what new guns they got, and then cry.
Because they poop.
More likely. It's not that far away either. How nice. Oh crap.
Open up the security wing. Oh shit.
Lay live. Oh. Shame you can't take your knife out. The person.
Nope, okay. Nope, across the street.
Oh. Accidental startup encounter.
We did. What the hell? Level 9.
Melee person just stuck. Music.
Let's guess Ben's already there.
Of course he is. Why wouldn't he be? This isn't a team game.
No, he's not there, but he's full up.
My point remains!
It's true.
Although we can just run along the road and pick up all the ammo, but...
Yeah, true.
Hey, Bane, you actually fancy playing this game to be over?
Take that as a no.
I don't know whether you don't.
Not that far behind.
Just around the corner.
People have been eaten by the building.
Yeah, that happens. It's fine. We'll be alright. We'll get better.
Got better.
Second biggest collection of crooks in this town's up on Lake.
No.
Come on over. No, I don't want to come on over.
Coffee.
Coffee. Ooh, I can talk to this person and immediately skip the desk.
Smart cover. Reinforces a cover, increasing the user's damage and decreasing incoming damage. What?
Oh, shit.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
I don't know for this person. Stupid as well. I may have, I'm gonna have to make a new agent just to see what the hell the story is in this game.
Ooh.
Piece of candy?
Not quite a piece of candy. In the guard wing that we just unlocked, you can buy something called supply line. And for getting supply line, you get a clothes vendor, and you can buy clothes.
Oh, cool.
In the base of operations.
Ooh, M249. That's a lot of money.
Oh, I'm doing the armory one. You can unlock advanced weapons.
I'm going the procurement team. Every 12 hours you get scavenge materials. Which can be anything from guns to just basic materials. I like it. Virus reports. Okay then. Ah, that's the footage.
Wait, where's all this stuff? Medical.
Yeah. Whoa, that made me jump. Just watch the first video. Well, that was unfortunate.
Where are they?
When you first go into the medical wing on the right.
The videos. What?
Yeah.
I think on the inventory stuff.
No.
On the right. It's just the woman. Survival guide, no doubt.
Crash drone. You can't just look at it in your intel menu.
Virus reports. Unfound.
Ah. If you upgrade the medical wing with virus lab, we can go into higher contamination areas.
heap.
500 medical wing each.
Yeah.
$1,900. Go to bed by 7, fuckers. Ooh, talent demolition expert. Oh, that's not very interesting.
Just sounds interesting.
Kill a hostile with any skill for a chance for a 25% chance of auto refilling all ammo types to capacity.
That's a fairly decent chance.
So where was the thing you were talking about that I wasn't really paying attention to?
I can't remember what you were saying.
All the stuff about the getting stuff from other things. Security wing?
Yeah. Oh yeah, security wing. You can buy something that lets you claim supplies every 12 hours.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, it's just in the security wing under upgrades.
How would you upgrade the security wing?
If you just go to the laptop that's sitting sort of just in front, just when you go into it.
Oh, okay. Security wing's bigger than I was talking to.
Yeah. Ooh.
She's kidding.
Increased looted Dark Zone funds gains by 10%.
That's quite good if we knew what going there.
Ooh, I want that one. Somehow water purification enables me to upgrade my turret. Shoots a column of fire. I want that one.
Imagine.
Missing agent reporter in here.
You know, I find people who chat too much real annoying. Get what I'm saying?
Ooh, we have a talent not assigned. I have two talents not assigned.
If they will or not, but it'd be quite good if they changed the look of the people who are waiting for medical sort of advice every now and then. Like when you sort of go away and come back again.
That'd be quite cool.
Just a little bit quite interesting. Something's wrong with me.
I think I need a doctor. Oh, I can buy an ACR. More my kind of gun. But are you any better? No, you're worse. A lot worse.
Can you have just all of the perks? Or do you have to pick one?
The perks, always, yeah. Huh? Perks, you unlock them as you go, and they permanently stay active. It's the
skills and talents.
Yes. Yeah,
I haven't got any talent.
Yeah, well.
It makes sense.
So this much we fucking knew, huh?
That's the monsters, they stole it.
I wasn't listening. What? I was reading.
That's a monster story you'd have. Nope.
Nope. I don't think he got it. It's the Looney Tunes.
Space Jam.
No, I haven't watched that film in too long.
We've got it. We stole their talent.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
What is this? Benny, he's still there.
I can craft an L86.
I'll take a tenet of the
But do you really want to?
No, I was just saying I can. I can craft a shotgun. It's fucking gaming, giving me shotguns. I can craft a backpack.
You
It's not going to be better than the one the game gave you, though, is it?
Nope.
That's ridiculous. It's going to be ages before we get a better one than that. What did we get that for? Anyway.
I don't know.
That was a reward for Sutton.
We were just sexy. Ooh, increase XP gain from all activities by 10% for having the security room.
Yep.
I like it.
If I'd have known that, we should have done the security room first.
Oh. Now perks is broken. What? Just telling me that I've got a new perk and I haven't. Oh. Well, I'm selling this game. Nope. Can't be dealing with that shit.
I think I need a doctor.
I'm coming. I'm just walking really slowly. Well, I didn't mean to. I healed.
I punched you so hard, my weapon changed.
You got a red dot sight on there.
I have. I also got a red dot sight on this one as well. So, what are we doing now?
You know, things. At the minute, nothing. Ah! Did I really deserve that? You are an ass.